Happy Monday, everybody, and welcome to the very first episode of the Yeard Vlog. The Yeard Vlog is basically a vlog that I'm going to be updating every week throughout the whole year of 2019, where I document the process of growing out my beard for a whole year. Now, I shaved my mustache down to a clean shave on the second or the third of this year, and then, so it's been a little less than a week, but we're going to consider this our week zero check-in. I just got out of the shower. I'm about to apply a little bit of beard oil, obviously not much because I don't have a ton of facial hair right now. My hair doesn't grow super quick. I won't really have anything substantial until about, 3 weeks, but got to go and get, I still have a little bit of this older beard oil that I have. So I got to use that up, and I also just ordered some new beard oil that will be here in a couple days. This is the beard oil that I have been using. It's Clubman Pinot. I'm not exactly sure how you pronounce that. But this is what I'm doing. And for those of you that don't know, basically what beard oil is it is a mixture of, it is a mix. Oh, there are terpenes in here. There's some limonene. It's a mixture of different natural oils and things like that that basically help keep your beard. They basically help keep your beard moisturized because as your beard gets longer, it's going to need more oils to keep it in a healthier state. And what it's going to do is draw those oils away from your skin. So that's why a lot of people experience a lot of itchiness with beards, especially as it's growing in and as it's getting longer. So if you use beard oil, that can super help and hopefully for you alleviate the itch. And I'm gonna start applying it now while it's short so I can basically get on the process early and try and keep my beard as healthy as I possibly can, because if I'm going to be growing it out for a whole year, then that is what I want to do. So basically you take your beard oil. Some beard oils have a dropper like this. Some of them have a lid where you can shake it out into your hand. Some have like a salon pump. But with this one, like I said, it's got the dropper. So get some beard oil up in there. Honestly, for what I have right now, like a drop, maybe two drops, rub it between your hands and just work it around your face, wherever you see the facial hair growing. Like I get it here, it kind of stops here on both sides, and then I'm starting to get a more full underside. If you guys remember the Beard Journey video back in November, I wasn't really getting any growth right here. I had what grew on my chin kind of just hang down and it would cover that. So I'm hoping that with this iteration of the beard that we can cover some of that up. Well, not cover some of that up, that we can get some growth there. Like I said, Yeard week zero, starting to get kind of the foundation of the beard in. We're gonna start using our beard oil and we're gonna be treating our beard well because I want it to be super healthy for the full 52 weeks. That's gonna do it for today's episode of the Yeard Vlog, guys. Let me know what you thought down in the comments below. As far as future content on the channel, we can expect an episode of the Yeard Vlog to be up every week. I believe it's going to be Monday every week. It's going to be Monday, obviously, this time. We also have a few episodes of I Finally Got It coming down the pipeline. I've gotten a couple new exotics that I really want to talk about. One that I'm very excited about. One that I think is it sounds really cool, but in practice, I don't think it is as useful as it seems. See you guys in the next video.